This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
He's displaying classic offense here. Quick pin attempt here. And he kicks out.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
AJ Styles got him there.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
He's showing amazing agility here. Whoa!
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Nice kick out there.
No, he reverses it. Hits him with the uppercut. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this.
Interesting decision to go for the slap there. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he...
Look at this.
Moonsault!
Whoa! He's in control now.
Oh, man. AJ Styles is in trouble.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
The reversal by AJ Styles. Incoming. And he goes for the pin.
One, two.
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Comes up big with the reversal. No, there's the reversal. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
Connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
There's the leg lock.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
A truly punishing stretch. Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal. AJ Styles continues the head games. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Second time we're seeing this here.
Angle slam. Just when you
can he score the pin?
Two, three.
Too quick for him there. Great offense by AJ Styles. AJ Styles is fired up in this one.
Styles clash. Here's his chance to win this. Did you guys feel that too?
His shoulders are down. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
When AJ starts this stuff, I kind of lose interest.
Nice German suplex, and he's not done, Corey.
His opponent may be Angle.
We're gonna go all night. This could be it, guys. Oh boy, he is rolling.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
Well, on the plus side, he's not the only one in that ring struggling for air right now.
He's looking for the win.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. And we're back to this form of attack. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. He has him right where he wants him.
He's teetering on the edge here.
He's looking at it.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out. This is his opportunity to.
He may get the three count right there.
Two, three.
And there's his speed paying off. Right on his neck and back. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
He's making a statement here with this attack. This should do it right there.
Two.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
The Dragon Screw takes him down.
Styles has the calf crusher.
And there it is, boys.
and he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
Look out!
He's lining him up.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
But he just used a great move against him. He could pin his opponent right here. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Now that we've seen the first weapon come into play, I suspect the floodgates will open up here.
He's almost got him.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
The Olympic gold medalist moving in. Kurt Angle is on a roll, unstoppable. And he's still not finished.
No, not at all.
Kurt Angle tossing bodies everywhere.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. There's no recovering from that.
Game, set, match. This one is over. I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael. He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Ushiguroshi.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Nope.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Incredible! Going all the way up. He's still not moving, guys. Look at this. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down. Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Styles looking to end this thing.
Styles clash. Will he be victorious?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Oh, the counter. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Nice German suplex, and he's not done, Corey.
His opponent may be Angle.
Perfect go all night.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Oh, man, AJ Styles is in trouble. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Oh, moonsault!
Man, did you see the height on that? But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
And this has got to be it.
Oh, he's such a tough target. A brutal slam changes the entire complexion of this match. And he goes for the pin.
Two.
Better be careful here. We've seen back injuries derail careers permanently. Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to either.
What an amazing stretch.
Fighting for survival. He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. And he's heading back in. Going for an encore here. AJ Styles is looking to fly.
He's playing with him now.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
Look at this.
Jeez.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, and he's still down. Incoming. Shoulders down. This could be it.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
AJ Styles has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much he has left in the tank. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
He's clearly outmatched outside the ring, guys. If he's smart, he finds a way to keep the action within the ropes from here on out.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
He wants no part of the outside. It's got to be.
This could do it.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
All right, turns it around. Takedown. That was more like being thrown down. That'll rearrange your spine. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. Ain't no stopping him now.
AJ Styles is pressed hard.
The Olympic gold medalist moving in. Kurt Angle is on a roll, unstoppable. And he's still not finished.
No, not at all.
Kurt Angle tossing bodies everywhere.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Incredible! Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
He's close to being done here.
He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Uses the forearm and the European uppercut. Punishing blow. Just look at this man. He's all business. To the entire WWE locker room here. He's going for it all. Look out! Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Not today.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Angle slam.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough
left? It could be over here.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal. Calf crusher.
I can't believe it, Michael.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He gets him with a reversal.
Slam! Nice!
Styles can finish the job here. Given the number of times we've seen it tonight, calling it a finisher might be a bit of a stretch.
I don't believe it. This one is over.